Happening now, a public visitation is underway in downtown Macon to remember the late Otis Redding III. The son of music legend Otis Redding died last week after a battle with cancer. The Redding Foundation says that the visitation is until 6 tonight at the Macon City Auditorium. A private funeral service will be held at a later date.